nasty. But we should get 3.5 inches of snow. And 5 inches, and then we'll go skiing tomorrow in the sunshine and powder.